My artwork is inspired by geology. So I take formations and I reappropriate them into work. And the result is these big 2D organic formations. Making my work is important for me because I've set my own rules to my own work. The further down you go down a project, the more refined the rules get. And it gets to a point where you're dealing with issues that people don't really care about. Only you realize them. And that's when you realize you might be getting somewhere.